think I'm going to take this.
John's reason for writing. Now this was from the beginning, which we have formed. We have even seen with our eyes, which we have looked upon our hands, the candle of the Lord of life. For the life was manifested, and have seen it and bear witness. And the shoe unto you that entered our life, which was with the faithful, and then was manifested.
Thank you.
Do you care to take a bath?
You can.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
Josie, would you split the winning money with John? Also shout out my neighbor Brady.
I'm sure something could be arranged.
Did you guys change the clock?
Yeah, I just said it here. It's probably roughly down here.
The one in Josie's room is the most accurate.
Yep. Is it just the thermostat one?
Yeah, it's the thermostat one, and it's like 10 minutes ahead.
Thank you.
Seriously, get up and help Josie clean, you lazy dickheads.
Is she cleaning?
She was making food for herself.
This is a place that's pretty clean compared to. I usually love some.
Are you cleaning right now? Okay.
Okay, after you're done with that pot, can you not like don't wash it or put it in the sink or anything? Okay, thanks.
Later, Vance, can you help me with my desert from room 103?
Sure. Good.
Because I just don't know how heavy it is.
Yeah, I don't know.
You leave that pot wherever you want, girl. Josie, what kind of art career are you interested in doing? What will we hire you for?
I like doing the events at conventions. That's fun.
Those are kitsch needles?
Mm-hmm.
Josie, come on. Y'all slept plenty tards.
The U.S. Food and Drug Administration allows up to 29 insect fragments per 3.5 ounces of peanut butter.
Wait, what?
They allow 29 insect fragments every 100 grams of peanut butter.
Yeah, I've heard that.
That's crazy.
Okay, so eating 1,500, that's insane. 1,500 sandwiches.
And it's not just peanut butter sandwiches. It's peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Yeah. 1,500 peanut butter sandwiches and one egg?
No, that's the average.
American kid will eat that many before they graduate high school.
I believe it.
Are you for real? I've probably had like maybe 100 in my life.
So think about it. The average American is poor. That's the average American is 15. That's cheap. It's affordable and it's simple that a kid knows how to do it.
Yeah. This
I have more
is
here
funny.
Than I probably ever have because it's like, you know.
Exactly. But you get what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I know a lot of people, that's all they ate.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's all they have.
Listen to this
one. And peanut butter and jelly is what you will also get usually from food stamps and bread.
True.
So.
Yeah.
This one is a YouTube video of a banana dancing to the song It's Peanut Butter Jelly Time has been viewed more than 21 million times.
Epic.
Castle facts.
Cheap and affordable, that's crazy.
What did they say?
I think they're making fun of me.
What did they say?
Well, they said cheap and affordable. That's crazy.
Damn, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah.
Time for everyone to get up. Letty needs her daily dose of the male gaze.
Daily dose. You hear that, Vance? You need to get up. You need to get up.
I'm up.
Said everyone needs to get up.
They said I need my daily dose of the male gaze. No,
I'm not a male,
here.
So I'm chilling.
Exactly. So that means Vance. And then has to get up.
That's okay.
I'm up. I'm just not.
No, you have to stand up.
Just because I'm not upright with you.
Don't let me vacuum you.
Is that a vacuum?
A cube.
How the fuck did they tape this shit together?
How does everyone feel about Letty being a two-faced snake?
Yo, this thing is fucking... Oh, shit, my bad. I did not mean to do that. I'm sorry.
What did John do now? No, I'm kidding.
I got dust all over Vance.
Yeah.
I dusted him. Where's the charger for the vacuum?
I don't think we have it.
Maybe someone actually got to use this vacuum to clean shit. that is okay, we leave.
It's a
good team. It is good and nice. Vance, you ready to get started? In 30 minutes, 10 reps.
Oh shit, I forgot about that.
We should make it 12.
Yeah, 12 minutes?
12 minutes.
Oh.
Hey, John, can we get a drip check?
$10 sandals. Boot socks are used for firefighting. Wildland firefighting pants. A tank top from Gorilla Mike. More plates, more dates. Random leather jacket I bought. Naslo Gun Company. And that's it. And then Jesus Christ inside of me.
Hello, Fish Cryo News reporting you are international superstars. Aliens are real.
Alright, if we're doing this every
30 minutes.
Yeah, throughout the day, then
IT looks like the Bible study exorcised the demons from the house.
I'm not gonna max out
for sure.
Vance ego death imminent. We need one more mod and he will fold. Come on, guys.
Wow, this is crazy. This castle in Syria had walls that were up to 80 feet thick.
Makes sense that they're getting bombed all the time.
I wonder how long it took them to build.
That's insane.
80 feet thick?
Yeah.
I'm sure everyone would do it though if they were getting bombed on a regular basis.
Well, this is when people built castles, so I don't...
They still build castles out there. Vance are doing 12 push-ups throughout the day until we decide to go to bed. You guys should do it too with us. Two, four, 220. If you go until 8 p.m. tonight, it'd be 220 push-ups. If you do it every 30 minutes.
If we go past 8, 220. We can do the shoot for around 200. We did 100 yesterday.
Yeah.
So let's do like 200 today, maybe 300 tomorrow. Well, we'll see.
Hay was used as toilet paper in castles.
Yeah.
Hay.
Yeah.
And they used the and they used their left hands to wipe their ass. What the left hand is the unholy hand. Hey, actually, doesn't sound that bad.
It's toilet paper.
Yeah, I've used to wash in the mountains.
What have you used?
I've used to walk before.
A rock?
Yeah.
How big was the rock?
Small.
Damn, bro, I hope no one touches that rock.
I left that rock and then fucking shit took in the middle of the fucking gravel ward in the middle of nowhere. So the next person goes there to see a fucking toad, fucking walks with shit on it, sticks and shit, and then they see a fucking dead animal.
Why was there a dead
animal?
Why was there a dead animal?
I don't know. It was dead when I got though.
Okay, I was gonna say,
so you just took a shit beside a dead animal?
Fuck yeah.
You saw it and you're like, I need to shit right here.
No, that wasn't why. It just so happened to be
bothered to sweep castle floors. Instead, messes were covered with straw and flowers.
Ooh, we should do that with you.
I think Damiel is homesick. Someone sprinkle some needles and poop on the ground.
Said you tackled
the flag.
Yeah. That's really funny.
It was like from like, I think grade 7 to like, no, not grade, like 8, 7 to like 8, 11 roughly when I did it.
Yeah.
I did for like 3 or 4 years. And it was all like play football, but I was just tackling it. They'd be like, don't let the autistic kid on the field.
Yeah. Were you defense or offense? Or like both? Or?
I don't know. I just. That's all someone wanted. I talked.
Someone tell that stick bug Letty to shut the fuck up.
Were you
Why are you so obsessed with me?
Throwing the ball or catching? Or were you just.
I mostly just did the top one.
Okay, so you were defense for sure, maybe a linebacker or something.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think they trust me with the ball.
Yeah.
Would have landed the long way.
Mm-hmm.
This kid, he can fucking tackle. Mm-hmm. Let's put him on that.
Yeah, I can see there's those linebackers for sure.
Narcissist response. We're not obsessed. We're disgusted.
This thing would charge faster.
Josie gang, we eating today?
We eating. We eating kimchi noodles. Faster. Have you finished charging yet, my dearest? Good enough.